As they say, set it and forget it, and hours later, you've got a meal. That's slow cooking. For me, slow cooking is my favorite way of cooking food. Yesterday, hubby told me to slow cook 3 pork chops and a couple of potatoes in a can of chicken broth and some garlic. He was at work, so I couldn't bother him with silly questions like, do you want the potatoes mushy or not? So I started with the pork chops, and 2 hours later, the potatoes. Set it and forget it, right? So I went about with my happy life. 4 hours later, he came home and looked in the slow cooker. He poked the potatoes for doneness and was quite pleased. He covered it, then pulled a green apple from the refrigerator. And if you've been watching my videos, you would know that this kind of creativity would get me excited. Here is dinner, and do you see the ripe pickled mangoes on the right? I have the recipe down below. Please subscribe. Bye for now. Thank you for watching. See you soon.